Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi kids, welcome back with me, with Miss Bella. Today I'm going to read the story. The title is The Hare and the Tortoise. Before we going to the story, I will give you some vocabularies. Yang pertama, the hare, yang artinya kelinci. The tortoise, yang artinya kura-kura darat. The tiger, artinya macan. Walking, berjalan. Race, artinya balapan. Faster, yang berarti cepat. Slowly, dengan lambat. Nap, tidur siang. Dan won, menang. Okay, now let's move to the story.
The Hare and the Tortoise.
Once upon a time, a tortoise was walking on the road. A hare saw him and started laughing loudly. Ha ha ha! Look at you! You are so slowly. The tortoise got angry and challenged the hare to a race. The hare immediately agreed, saying, "Why not? I'm faster than you. I can beat you anytime." On the day of the race, the hare and the tortoise arrived at the starting line. The tiger waved the flag to signal the beginning of the race. The hare ran very fast, while the tortoise slowly followed behind. The hare was quiet ahead of the tortoise is no time at all. He saw that the tortoise was walking slowly far behind him. The hare was so sure about winning the race that he decided to take a little nap under the tree. While the hare was dreaming, the tortoise continued walking slowly and went ahead of the hare. The hare woke up from his nap and saw the tortoise reaching the finished line. He started running, but it was too late. He couldn't reach there before the tortoise. The tortoise won the race. The hare started crying because he had lost the race to the slow tortoise. Moral of the story, slow and steady wins the race. Okay kids, this all about the story. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.